fire and make me wild like the deep blue sea. What a boy ever made me feel beautiful.
God, there's never anything good on TV anymore.
Hurry, can't hear the coffee. I'm gonna be late for work.
All right, I get it. My wife wants me out of the way.
What time to be home today?
Report cards are coming out soon.
That's the third time this week. It's starting to get lonely around here.
I have a lot of papers to grade. All right, babe. I love you. I'll call you when I leave.
You're forgetting something. Bye, honey.
Bye. Just as the bizarre characters in Poe's stories have captured the public imagination, so too has Poe himself. He is seen as a morbid one.
Your phone?
My bad.
He is seen as a morbid, mysterious figure lurking in the shadows of moonlit cemeteries or Columbia Castle. This is the Poe legend.
All right, your homework is to write a paragraph on Poe's biography and how his life relates to his writing. Turn to the next class, please. Courtney, can I see you for a minute? Close the door behind you. Courtney. Let me take you out.
What about your wife? Wouldn't she suspect something?
I thought I was grading papers today. We have the rest of the day to ourselves. Let me pick you up at 5.
I gotta go. I'm gonna be late for work.
So you still mess with that similar to yours?
Yeah, but don't get upset. She doesn't mean as much as you do.
I see that you have other needs and I have mine. My wife's been missing me. Charlotte needs me. Bye.
Bye. I'm serious.
No way. Romeo and Juliet was so ruined by Hollywood. I can't believe it made it into a movie.
What? No way. The 1968 version was so much better.
No way. That Zac Efron lookalike totally killed it, and not in a good way. In the 1996 version, let's just say Leonardo DiCaprio redeemed himself in Titanic.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Of course I am. I didn't just get an Emmy passed by getting with my what?
Just kind of wish I met you, years ago. Before I got married to Elizabeth, It's just, I don't know, the sparks that we once had, they just aren't there anymore.
Just wait. When I graduate, we can run off together.
Of course. Waitress.
How's our food?
It was really good.
Can I get you guys anything else?
Anything else?
No.
No, I'm sorry. I'm going to head out.
Alright, I guess I'll just take these out of your way. Alright, have a good night.
Right, thanks.
So, my new iPad just came in the mail not too long ago, and I like it, but I don't know how to work the damn thing.
What's the difference between that and you?
I don't know. Well, my plan is pretty simple, so I gotta go.
Alright, I'll see you.
Alright, see ya.
What?
What's wrong? You've been gone all week.
I just can't. I can't tell you.
Typical. You know I try for us, but you're obviously stuck on your student and your no good wife. I'll get out of your way.
No, wait. Can you just sit? I think you're the only one to talk about this.
All right, spit it out.
Promise me you won't get mad.
You're scaring me, Ken.
You can't tell no one. Promise me you'll get mad, please.
You're scaring me, Ken.
Nick, please.
Don't talk to me like that.
In Alabama.
Please, can you just? Yeah.
You just promise me.
All right, I promise.
Tell no one.
Okay.
Not even your wife, Charlotte.
Spit it out.
She's pregnant.
Elizabeth, congrats, man.
No.
You shouldn't be ashamed of something. No. That's great news.
No. It's Courtney.
You got to be kidding.
I know.
Sorry, guys. I think I left my little papers over here.
Is there a Mr. Taylor?
You have a beautiful baby boy. But unfortunately, she didn't make it. I'm so sorry.
Ken, are you down here? Ken? But I still need love, cause I'm just a man. Ken, where are you? Ken, where have you been? What's wrong?
I just saw him this morning.
Who'd you see?
Why do I need him alone?
He's
such an idiot.
Who? Ken, please, who, tell me something.
Jeff's gone. The drug. It is the drug.
Ken, I'm sorry.
Mes petits modernisés, pourquoi tu me parles mal?
Ken?
Liz, can you get out? Liz?
No, can you?
Hi, Dad. Or should I say, Kenneth Taylor, because you're sure not to answer me no more. I don't know you.
Lucas, son, why are we tied up? Untie us.
Do not call me son. I'll get you that later.
Hey, how's it going, Mom?
That's so cheeky. Why are we tied up? Can you untie us, please? It's not funny, Luke.
Funny? This is no joke. The things I learned about this man... God, Mom. This man, he lied to you so many times, but you were so clueless about it, and you never found out.
Lucas, please just stop. Untie us. I'll explain everything. We can go about this a different way.
You don't have to explain anything to me. I know everything about Mr. Black and that student of yours. Oh, wait. Or should I be calling her Mom, huh?
Ken, what is he talking about? Who's Mr. Black? What student? Somebody tell me something.
Now tell her every detail of this or this bullet is going straight into your heart.
Luke, baby, please put the gun down, please.
Oh, Mom. He's done you wrong all these years. You have a right to know right here, right now. Go on.
Luke, there's nothing to tell.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
1, 2, 3, 4.
blessed.